sitting at a desk all day, it's very common for your hips to be quite tight. Before taking a hip flexor stretch, it's quite important to understand how the pelvis moves. So while you're sitting down in your chair before you hop up, do a few little pelvic tilts just to get your hips moving. This pelvic tilt's going to be really important when we hop up in a second to take a stretch to open up the front of the hip. Two or three times should be enough. Really trying to make the movement come from the pelvis itself rather than simply dumping into your lower back. Once you're done and you've got that sense of mobility, hop up, step away from your chair, take hold of your ankle and press your ankle down into your hand just to create a little bit of connection through the back of the thigh. From there, we're going to try and scoop the pelvis a little bit. This is going to help us open up the front of the hip a little bit more. You can use your desk for balance. If you'd like the stretch to be stronger, keep pressing down with your foot into your hand, but bend your elbow so that your leg comes backwards, so it's a little bit more in line with the hip itself. Hold for 10 to 20 seconds, just depending on how many strange looks you get from your co-workers, and then keep your tummy on while you let your foot go down back to the ground and do the other side. Enjoy!